Daughter of DK Shivkumar, Aishwarya, has reached the Enforcement Directorate office for questioning. She is being quizzed on her Singapore visit, which she made with her father in July 2017. DK, in fact, has claimed that it was a business deal. However, Enforcement Directorate says this trip is now under the scanner. And Bhavatosh has been tracking all of these developments, the visuals of DK Shivkumar's daughter there entering the Enforcement Directorate office. Bhavatosh, do tell me, what are the CBI sleuths telling you? Does she, the daughter of DK Shivkumar, also face a possible arrest?
Well, they have said that this would be the first time that she would be formally questioned by the Enforcement Directorate in this case. Apart from the Singapore visit, which is under the scanner, another information that ED has managed to gather from the Income Tax Department is that when in August 2017, when the raids were carried out at DK Shivkumar's aides, Chandrasekhar Sukupari's residence was also raided. He is said to be a very close aide of DK Shivkumar. From his residence, there were documents which show a financial transaction between Aishwarya and Cafe Coffee Day, another company called Soul Space. Now, when Chandrasekhar was questioned by the Income Tax Department, he claimed that around 20 crore rupees was paid illegally or through in a roundabout manner by Cafe Coffee Day to DK Shivkumar, and her daughter was signatory to many of the financial transactions, and that's the reason why she has been called in for questioning. He continues to maintain that this is a politically motivated case, and tomorrow his custody gets over and he